Cowboys skipper Johnathon Thurston has spent the morning sobering up in Brisbane's Watch House. Police arrested him shortly before four this morning outside the casino, accusing him of drunkenly carousing with mates and ignoring their directions. Thurston apologised. He says it's a hiccup.
3 hours after his arrest,
Johnathon, how are you?
Johnathon Thurston was still struggling with his crutches as he emerged from the Brisbane Watch House.
Can you tell me what happened last night?
Serious?
The Cowboys skipper was whisked straight to the airport where he boarded a plane for Townsville. There, he apologised.
I'm embarrassed and ashamed of the incident, but I'm going to talk to the club about it and take it from there.
Just after 3:30 this morning, Thurston was kicked out of Treasury Casino for disturbing people with his crutch. He was with teammate Willie Tonga and another footballer. All three had been warned by police for drunken behaviour, but Thurston ignored that, arrested when he allegedly wrestled his friend onto the road and landed on a taxi.
Police say Willie Tonga wasn't arrested because he stood back and obeyed the officer's instructions.
We shouldn't be talking about my little hiccup this week, and I'd like to apologise to the fans and certainly the NRL for putting myself in that position.
Thurston is meant to be recovering from foot surgery in preparation for Australia's upcoming Four Nations campaign. Cowboys management will now decide his future.
Worry about anything else such as discipline and captaincy and those sorts of things further down the track.
His captaincy already under question. This will do him no favours. Sarah Horsley, 10 News.